Ideological subversion or psychological warfare changes the perception of reality to such an extent that despite the abundance of information, no one is able to come to sensible conclusions in the interests of defending themselves, their families, their community, and their country. Yuri Bezmenov, ex-KGB, 1984.
The underlying aim, Surkov said, was not to win the war, but to use the conflict to create a constant state of destabilized perception in order to manage and control.
We no longer live in a world of nations and ideologies, Mr. Beale. The world is a college of corporations.
East India Trading Company.
Inexorably determined by the immutable bylaws of business.
City of London.
The world is a business, Mr. Beale. It has been since man crawled out of the slime.
The internationalist Trotskyite Bolsheviks want their worldwide kibbutz, and they want it now. Designed in Israel, manufactured in China. Just one big happy family.
Perfect world in which there's no war or famine, oppression or brutality. One vast and ecumenical holding company for whom all men will work to serve a common profit, in which all men will hold a share of stock, all necessities provided, all anxieties tranquilized.